My approach is like that.
I'm appealing to everyone. I'm here in the SDM's office. मैं SDM के ऑफिस में हूँ और बाहर में गन शॉट्स सुनाई दे रहा है, बहुत अटैक हो रहा है. ना हम डरते हैं ना हम डरेंगे. मैं सबको बोलता हूँ, आप लोग रिएक्ट मत करो, शांति से रहो. हम लोग यहाँ में हैं. पुलिस ने अभी तक किसी को अरेस्ट भी नहीं किया है, लेकिन जैसे उन्होंने पूरा तोड़ा, अभी भी वो लोग ऑफिस के बाहर है और मैं यहाँ में डोर लॉक्ड है. लेकिन बेलाइन हम भाई धन्यवाद, टेक केयर और आप लोग शांति रखो.
इन दिस कंडीशन हाउ टू कम
What is the situation?
Situation is clear now. We don't have a safe passage.
No, but who are the people who are thing?
Appears to be some local miscreants.
Local miscreants. They were gunshots?
No. Gunshots were
not. Somebody said they were gunshots?
No. I mean, somebody were pelting bricks on the GCI shit tin. It was sounding like gunshots.
But this is a planned motive. How can you have elections like this? I've come here to ask peacefully and then this is how they... This is pre-planned. The candidate was right there. The BJP candidate was there. When I entered, he was there. Is this the way we are going to conduct elections? I have come here to ask for certain things in an official capacity. And I'm under attack. If I'm under attack, how do you protect a normal voter?
I can understand that, sir. Now situation is totally...
No, now means what? This is pre-planned. I've seen the office of a SDM destroyed. Why hasn't anyone been arrested these people first? I'm going to be here. No, don't worry about my security. You arrest these people who are breaking the SDM's office, creating ruckus here.
No, I assure this that I personally...
Then please arrest them. I'm here. Don't worry about me. Nothing is going to happen to me. Pradyut Bikram Aniki is not scared. He is not going to go anywhere. He's going to be here. My SDM is in threat. I've got people here. My candidates are under threat. Arrest them.
Okay, I'll take action, sir. I'll take.
They are still outside. Please arrest them. They are still outside. You're not arresting them. What are they? What are we worried about? Because they have MLA's protection.
No, sir. Actually, the thing is, we have also lathi charge on them. So do we have shoot them away?
They can be arrested right now. They are right here outside. They've just gone back 50 yards away.
No, we have shoot them away, sir. We have shoot them away.
Why? The job of the police is to arrest them. No, am I not right, sir?
But they have stressed the stick of the police and they'll be hitting.
They attacked the police.
Even my staff has also been injured.
Exactly. So then if so, police has been injured,
then how the civilians will be protected? And then also in the SDM office.
I'm in SDM's office. Tomorrow you have counting. Is this aisa karke hum log state chalayenge? Aapko attack hua hai.
I understand.
No,
arrest ki nahi. You know, kal jaake bolenge maine kiya. Maine kahan kiya?
Sir, now it is everybody's interest that you have a safe passage. Because the rumor is mongering that you are injured. So people might gather again.
No, definitely.
Who created this situation? I have come here to talk to the Honorable SDM. I am having a pleasant conversation with him. These people have walked inside to the SDM's office.
And police cannot even stop them.
No, that time we were not in service.
You think this is a ye ekdam hatate hua ye pura pre planned attack hai mere upar.
That's what I think.
This is the attack that we face. Ye hai Tripura. This is the what we are facing here.
I assure that we will take action.
I want to know who are these people? No, tell me something, Mr. Mojumdar. Please have a seat. Who are these people?
They are some local miscreants. We will identify them. It is already on record. We will bring them out. We will take your assurance. It's my assurance. And now it is in everybody's interest that you have a kind safe passage.
I am more worried about his security. I am more worried about the staff security. I am more worried about my candidate security. I am more worried about my people. My people have come here. I've come here with 5 people. There are 500. मैं 5 हूँ, वो लोग 500 है. किसने प्लान किया ये?